You're uncomfortable because I'm putting work into this shit for the purpose that it is. You know what it is, to be an advocate, to help the vulnerable, the voiceless, the people lost in the shadows, forgotten, children, everyone. And you're trying to get in my way? You must be one of the stupidest people alive, bro. You must be fucking stupid. I was not even sure what was happening, honestly. I was not even sure if I should even take it seriously. It must have just been another coincidence happening. Some found it and stranded in your own solitude awareness. I don't mind performing a task, should I start evaluating? These are the moments that people are continually avoiding. Not truly being dissected with a powerful device. Magnification device, straight spiritual skeptic with a supernatural mentality, supernatural vice. Dissecting every single moment incriminately. Now you got me dancing tango with it. Technically, Simon said, American Idol got me wiping my ass with it. Profoundness. UJ status. Is it more right? UJ status. Is it more right? UJ status. UJ status. Is it more right? UJ status. Is it more right? Joyce the soul detective. I connected the dots, I figured it out, the spiritual gift that got you losing your fingerprints. Forensic files couldn't even locate it. I don't mind performing such activity. When I'm done, you'll probably be hugging a tree like a Christmas ornament. Sounding like a self-implemented critical condition. Situation exposing reflections through revelations. I am immortalized. So you better start counting your blessings and recognize. Start recollecting. Now you're on detention. I got the Blair Witch Project to make you do homework. Standing in the corner. Everything you're saying is being confiscated for lab testing. Every single melody, every rhythm and beat. I don't need no kind of doctrine to be performing these vital activities.
These vital activities, 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 these vital activities.
I don't have any time and space to waste. No such actions to replace him. That's not how my brain be functioning. I don't have any time to hate him. My aura doesn't allow that type of fixation. Taking too much energy out of me. I'd rather focus on energy exertion. Surrounding the ultimate mission. Affecting humanity involuntarily. You better believe I am definitely taking everything you're saying and doing personally. I thought I told you, you better stop imposing your reckless irresponsibility, irritating me.
You're a perfect example of self-inflicted misery.
Oh, you're a perfect example of self-inflicted misery. You're a perfect example of self-inflicted misery. You're a perfect example of self-inflicted misery. Perfect example of self-inflicted misery. You're a 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 perfect example. You're a perfect example. You're a perfect example. You're a perfect example. You're a perfect example of self-inflicted misery. You're a
self-inflicted misery.
Oh yeah,
you're a perfect example of self-inflicted misery. You're a perfect example of self-inflicted misery.
Oh yeah, I am immortalized. Oh, I am immortalized.
Stand down.
Perfect example of self-inflicted misery. You're a perfect example of self-inflicted misery.
Gonna do. Just be. Do not tell people what to do. Just be what you like them to be. What the fuck did you say?
Just let him die now.
Just sit down, man. Just take a seat.
What the fuck did you say?
I'm just saying, Jesus already covered it, man.
What the fuck did you say?
Perfect example of self-inflicted misery. 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 Perfect example of self-inflicted misery.